fishing is important in my life because it brings families together and that's bonding time. I love the outdoors. I'm all about the salt life. My name is Sandra Perez and I'm in Corpus Christi, Texas. I enjoy fishing any chance I get. Meeting my husband while I was fishing, it's like a match made in heaven to me. I'm involved with some fishing groups. I was noticing some of the fish he was catching, so that kind of drew me in. We set up our official date. That was wade fishing, and he got stung by jellyfish. So it was pretty memorable. Earlier this year, I hooked onto this ginormous ribbon fish.
That's the biggest ribbon fish I've ever seen in my life, ever.
It turned out to be a state record. I'll be officially in the books. I've been fishing since I was 5 years old. The first time I went fishing, it was with my grandparents and my mother. We went on a little trail. My first catch was an alligator gar. It was like, wow. I never thought I could catch something like that. So to me, being a small child, it was just so exciting. It still stays with me. I still talk to my own kids and grandkids about the story. My grandpa taught me how to bait my own hook, cast my own lines at such a young age. It was just family. I was raised to appreciate the earthly things, so I'm trying to implement my upbringing with the generation of today. I feel it's very important for any child to have that bonding time with their family members and appreciating the outdoor life. Even during all this COVID situation going on throughout the world, I've been fishing during all this time. There's been areas that we still went to and we were allowed to go to, but they're secluded. Nobody's around. Social distancing at its best. The favorite part of fishing for me, especially with the children, is the looks on their face when they actually hook on something. It's just priceless. There's gonna be times that we do get skunked, so that means we ain't getting nothing for that day, but it's okay. We're still building that quality time and the memories and doing what we love, and that's fishing.